We left Martinsville at about 5:15 to get here as soon as we could, and we're really enjoying the race. You take it from here.
All right, Doug, thank you very much, and I hope all your friends from Canada, you all are welcome. And here we go with the open wheel modifieds. Wide open is all right.
Record's 20.0 something, so fast, very quick. You really have to be careful. If you run that front wheel up over another front wheel, it really gets exciting for the drivers, and we are excited. All right, eyes to the left. Let's watch them here. And Kevin Mongrazio takes the lead for the first time. Lance Reynolds is in second. R.K. Dix driving at 28 in third. Ron Lawson. Track drivers are back in the back. Let's see, we've got a spin up there in the middle of three. All right, Kevin. Kevin Pongrazio is the leading. Boy, look at what a field those cars. And every one of them want to get past that number 42. And here we go, eyes to the left. Looking to the inside, side by side through one and two, but the high line, the momentum. Remember, momentum's your friend.
Raceway. Oh, Kevin got high. That might have cost him. Lance Reynolds in there. Kevin's on. And the momentum pays off again. What a race between these two drivers. Down the backstretch, running 1, 2, 3, the 42 of Kevin Pongrazio, 14 of Lance Reynolds, and the 28 of R.K. Dick. In fourth place, we've got the 16 of Taylor Hayes, then the 09 of Ruby Orr, followed by Justin in the number 50. And right on Justin Blevins' car is the number 11, Troy Lewis. He makes a move to the inside, slides up. Blevins dives low, and they're side by side coming off of turn four.
Takes two to tango. Only takes two to tango. They're getting it on. Battle for the lead over off of turn two, Brad. Oh, it's getting exciting. Getting real exciting here tonight. Who you riding with? Who you pulling for? Get up and wave them on. Rod of Prestige. Two flags. Two laps. Two to go. Late model pit crews. Get ready to roll those cars. White flag next time by. Two car battle for the lead. Late models get ready to roll those cars. Late model pit crews, gentlemen. Get ready to go to the front straight away. Up off the corner, down under the stripe. There it is, White. And there's your one to go. Battling all the way around the racetrack. Two by two off the fourth corner. Side by side up in three. Leaders down in three and four. High, wide, and handsome. Up off the corner, down under the stripe. Here they come, Fred. Bang. 2.5 call-ins right there. Everybody else racing back to the right. Good battle up the back chute. Good battle off of turn two to side by side down in the three. The race is not over. They're up the hill. First two gentlemen congratulating themselves on the back chute over there, congratulating each other. And there you have it. So now's a good time to stretch those legs, stand up. In the Fast Track souvenir wagon. Come on up, get autographs, say hello.
Gazio, third time at the track, picking up his first win here. In second place, Lance Reynolds from Wytheville, Virginia, last night's winner. And coming home in third place, R.K. Dix. So we'll have, we're figuring up the points on the, for the trophy cup. Kevin, walk up here so people can see this beautiful cup here. How much do you weigh, 28 pounds or 46? 52. So this is a cup somebody's going to win. We'll get to them here in a minute. Oh, all right. R.K. talking to his car on the hill. Donald Cornett, they're deciding, figuring out how to get going a little faster. So I heard Donald say, well, just drive faster. Good job.
Thanks, Fred. I need to thank Donald Cornett for letting me drive for him. We've struggled real hard this year, and he's still been pouring money in this thing. It's pretty decent tonight, but I'm just glad we finally got back up here to a good finish. I need to thank St. Louis Game Company, E&R Installations, Crossroads Towing, Jet Fuel, Eye Catching Graphics. Main one, I need to thank Donald because he keeps putting the money in this thing.
All right, good job, RK Dix. Well, let's go up here and talk to Kevin, do an interview with him. Kevin, come up here. Well, looks like you learned how to get around the track real quick tonight.
Well, I can't say enough to Troy Loomis. He's the one that invited me up here, and he helped me get the setup on the tires and that, and hats off to him.
Well, now, you know, all the setup helped, but you still had to drive down in that turn. You had to turn left all the way down that back straightaway, all the way over there. And Lance was just waiting for you to mess up and bobble. And can you believe it? He would have passed you.
I believe it because he was right there on me the whole time. And there's towards the end here, I was screwing up, and the emotions were getting to me. Bottom line is that I couldn't control the car. Was still good, is my emotions were starting to take over. Now I used to be up front with this car.
And maybe that. Yeah, there we are. We're back there. So, and where are you from, Kevin? What town?
Concord.
From Concord, North Carolina. Good job. Well, congratulations, and be sure and go through the tech building in there. And now we'll go back here and talk to last night's feature winner, tonight's second place, and good job there. You all had a heck of a race. He did a good job, didn't he? And you were right back there. He made a little bobble, and you just about got by.
Yeah, I about got by, but I didn't want to move him, so I didn't. Good night, two nights in a row, best the car's been. I want to thank
There we go.
Yeah, it was a good two. I want to
see, we're breaking up Turner's Tax Service and vote for Coy McRoberts. We totaled the points. And guess who wins the trophy cup? All right, presentation of this prestige trophy cup. Hold it up there. Where's Scotty? Get a picture of it. And they'll take a few photos, and then they'll be lining the cars up. Smile.